5 years on the East Coast.
Trying to start some shit, Mark.
You want to beat Miss Wimble?
Grove Street, home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Follow my lead. Motherfucker! Got with them motherfuckers though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So watch it, dummy.
Watch it, partner.
Hey, show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie. Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy-ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'd get cut up.
Whatever.
What's your poison?
You got
Grand
5 minutes? I be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
Sit down, son. What are you after, Carl? Your dad used to get a cut just like that. Say hi to your brother for me.
I invented all of it.
What? Oh, what would you like? Enjoy your meal, sir.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker. Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Come on, fam. You go get him, and I'll keep the engine running. Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory. You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
You march, King Ball.
Quick, get in! Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Watch out!
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kinda short, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with number small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you. Carl, you dry. Smoke looks like he gonna pass out.
Our moms get killed. We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like.
Speed it up a little. We sitting. Hit it. Go, go, go. Hit the gas. We gotta ice these niggas.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot him with a bow.
Put stuff in your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I didn't stuff it, homie. I
appreciate that. Thanks.
Damn. That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man. Those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the grove.
All right. I'm on.
Oh, man. That fool filled a hole. That's one up for the grove.
What was with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey. What happened to the family? Where the love at?
Shit happens. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Cogs. You're a leader, a visionary. Die, little glass baller fool! Oh! I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's... Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby!
Who? maniac.
You're making me so proud.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem
real, I wanna immigrate,
but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit.
Thanks, CJ. I see you around.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Come in, come in.
Going, homie?
Roland Heights, Baller's Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, Baller's Turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
We iced them, CJ. Let's hunt down some more.
Stab out of here, CJ. That was way too easy. Let's go blast on some more baller fools. CJ, I warned you.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Speed up a little. We're sitting. Smash on it, Carl. Smash. Grove is back, man. Grove is back. You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Did somebody tell you bike was dangerous?
Watch yourself.
Now who the bitch, bitch? Shit is crazy, bro. We gotta bring the families back together.
Man, what's your problem? Man, Seville family's gone too far this time. Move it, CJ. Don't worry, girl. I don't drive as bad as CJ. She got a sister, CJ. You want her number? I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love. good to hang with you, brother. I'm sorry I can get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loke.
OG Loke?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster now.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Hey.
What's your plans, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Ooh, chase me, chase me!
Burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscly and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hang.
You could've did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's square now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangster.
Oh my good God!
CJ, don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
What's cracking,
hey, who
is getting...
Give a fuck about your set, homie.
Let's make it happen.
Get in, guys.
See you later, homie.
Oh, look here, gun.
Hey, I appreciate the opportunity.
He's stealing the sound.
Sorry about that.
What you want me to roll with you for anyway?
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
You see, I told you. Get in, fool.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
CJ, you got...
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Follow that train! Get me close, CJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot! Hey, let's get out of here before the cops show, man! Hey, you better clear out, CJ. I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie. You be careful with those cats. I'ma see you later. Thank you. professional moron or just a gifted amateur? What's up, man?
Hey.
You. Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fuck.
Well done. Brilliant drive.
I gotta make a getaway. Move!
You ever seen one of these before?
That's cool.
I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought this is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
This is...
What clicks you roll with, fool?
Enjoying yourself.
Thank you.
Tenpenny set me up.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
It's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga. Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash.
Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail. Head back to Grove Street, fool.
Trying to kill us all, dog. Let's move.
Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
King?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man. Once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.
Crash the car again.
Fuck you, Ryder.
Ryder, give CJ a break, man. He's practically turned the Grove around by himself.
And I was just telling a joke on the little nigga.
Everything you do is a joke, Ryder.
That ain't true.
Ryder, just chill the fuck out, man.
Remember, we're reuniting the family, so no bullshit.
Where the OG's at? I gotta get my brother, Sweet.
Go!
Bam! Cops coming in for my
run! Positions!
Oh, look here, gun!
Get some suppressing fire in there! Unit down, repeat, unit down! Give me some fucking covering fire!
What took you? We're smoking Ryder!
Going
shit, what now?
It's Smoke and Ryder.
Get in!
Hit the gas! Hey, man, I'm running low.
I got a K here.
This fucking antique?
Yeah, well, Emmett ain't the Pentagon.
You got it on Emmett? Shit!
CJ, cover the rear!
Man, they got smoke. Did you see that?
Damn! That was close.
Damn, this is getting intense. This is getting worse out here. It's like World War VIII. Hey, CJ, watch to the left.
Your left or my left?
Hell, I don't know. Just shoot everybody, motherfucker. To the left.
Hey, ain't we been here before?
Hey, I'm taking what options I have, all right? Maybe if you have a nice word with these officers, they'll let us on our way.
What's up, brother?
Hey, man, some idiot hanging off the back of the car. Somebody shoot him.
Oh, shit! All I got in my rear view is bad guy. CJ, cover the rear!
The cage jammed!
Fuck it, I'm going through!
CJ, we got to get a bird up here!
This is LSPD, do not! Hey, what the fuck? Do low! You'll kill us all!
Back up, Smoke, back up!
Hell no, I'm going through!
Oh man, we gonna die!
Oh shit!
Slow down, Smoke, slow down!
Oh shit, the brakes is out! That's gonna be a hell of a story to tell when we pass in the blunt.
Damn, that was some serious shit.
Woo!
Fuck this. We gotta get out of here.
Ryder's right. Everybody split up. We'll meet up later.
I got a warrant sweep. Damn it, sweep. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, what's
up, you call me, but I ain't picking up. So leave a message after the...
Shit, shit, shit!
Don't push me.
I've never seen one of these before.
You are under arrest.
I seen your face, asshole.
Sorry.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh my goodness. Stop.
My name is. A gas station in Dillimore. Hand over the tankings or I blow your fucking balls off!
Marcus of Queensberry rules only, baby.
I ain't losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch.
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and its cargo.
Block their route!
This ain't my fight!
Keep her steady so I can get a good shot.
It ain't worth it!
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifty. Roll him in some pig shit.
He's a combine rustler. That's some
okay,
big stealing bitch.
Stop that dang varmint.
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Stop.
like...
Stop, police!
You just ruined your life, bitch. Did somebody tell you bike was dangerous?
I'm gonna arm wrestle someone.
Hey, what we got left?
Are you stupid? Did you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek, the liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do it real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
Speak for yourself, sock boy. Today, I feel like killing all the men I meet.
Oh, girl, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster!
Let's do this.
All virtually legal and above board. Hope you kick some ass. See you again soon.
You two, freeze.
Grab a bike and follow me. Do you think you can keep up with a real woman?
Psycho!
All you little men are scared of strong women. If we're passionate, you say we're crazy. If we're upset, you say we're hysterical. We sleep with men, we're sluts. If we don't put out, we're frigid bitches.
Who you calling little men? You went berserk back there.
That was just another day at the office. You can't stand the heat. Go put your tiny balls in the freezer.
Tiny balls?
How was it?
Different.
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Carl, I say I'm in love with you, and you act like I'm uneasy.
Oh!
I see the way you look at other women. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first, then I will make you happy.
Enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl? You are really boring now.
You want to rob a betting shop?
Open the back room door or I blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I kill you! Eat my shit!
Okay, I got it.
About fucking time. You're a fucking sloth.
Whatever, let's roll.
Girl, get us some fucking wheels!
You a dickhead!
Die, idiota fix! I kill all of you police dogs! Carl Johnson. Here's your cut, big man.
Caesar, what's up?
Oh, I go there, sir, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit, I suppose.
Now, try to be a man this time. Drive! Let's go! Yee-haw! You're trying to run out on me!
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really feast.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no cowboy motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to
Carl,
that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is your... Come on, move your fucking butt!
How we do?
There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize she truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
Thank you. drunk.
This driving thing?
Assholes. Right wing assholes.
Oh, I don't feel too good.
It's a crying shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted the races. Holla at y'all later.
Hey. You want a hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
No out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm faded.
There she is, brother. San Fierro, the city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
Three. This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Hey, man, how you meet these dudes anyway?
I met them at the 89th year of love-in, apparently.
Apparently?
You know how it is, man. A field of tents, crazy-ass music, a quart of mescaline vodka, polar bears.
Polar bears?
Yeah, go figure. But they were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor. This here's Vietnamese gang territory.
So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening a garage in Doherty by the waste ground. You know, car mods, lowriders, all that shit. You down?
Do polar bears shit in the woods?
No, but they've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was like so far gone.
Thank you.
What we here for anyway? Come on, dude, what's all that about?
You don't want to know.
Why?
Do you know what a subdermal neurophone is?
A what?
Exactly. Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid. Dude, Dwayne, man, how's the hot dog business?
True? Who was them dude?
Don't go there, man.
Listen to Jethro. Now, what if I told you we never went to the moon? JFK lives in Scotland with Janis Joplin. And the only reason we've been in a Cold War for the last 45 years was because snake-headed aliens run the oil business.
I think you popped another micro guy.
Good. Keep it that way.
I'm getting hired.
Zero, Carl.
Sup?
Carl here is opening a garage around the corner. I told him you're the man to speak to when it comes to electronics.
Actually, I'm the only man to speak to. Grade A tip-top genius, that's me.
Okay, we here. Too kind.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
Parker over there.
It's a hit!
Thank you.
Hello? This wee tip, I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out. Yeah, what?
Sorry, Carl, are you busy?
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen... How could it be...
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
What's happening?
Hey, Carl, dude. Now I got the little Mau Mau you're after. But be careful, man. People are listening to us. I got a little green village up in the hill.
Oh,
come
man,
here.
I don't know you either. Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up. Next time.
Hey. a professional moron or just a gifted amateur?
There it is, Holmes!
Rod! You sherm head!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Rod! Little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez!
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway. Hey, how you doing?
Carl, sweetie, let's go get some food or something.
I thought we'd get chased by the cops, but I prefer your plan.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm a maniac with a gun.
I had a wonderful time, but I've got to get back.
partner.
Jizzy, what's going on? Jizzy, what's going on?
My pimp did such a good mission.
Come on, let's go for a drive. Come on, take the wheel.
I'm licensed by the state.
Come on now.
there's still some on the left, CJ. Shit, they walk right into it.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
Thank you.
Hey, Carl.
Yummy doodle do, how may I serve you?
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment.
Thank you.
Okay. Boss was right about you.
Okay.
Boss was right about you. The boss will be in touch.
Intelligent. Who the fuck?
Hey, you got any idea in that pea brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'ma find out.
Hey, wait, what you doing? What are you doing now? Oh my God! Oh my God! Hey, you think you're smart, but you're not. You're not! The family will make you pay for this!
Which family?
The Zinco family, you idiot!
You don't have clearance for this area. Stay away from that stuff. Where's your safety gear? You don't have clearance for this area. Who's this asshole? Where's your safety gear?
Ain't no buses in my hood. Come on, let's see what...
Delivery for Woozy. Hey, you be careful with that.
So where's the rest of the band, guys? Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out. Here we are. Look familiar?
Look.
Help! Help! Ah! Ah!
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car! Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits, empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, oh, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Come on then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Speak up.
We'll be right back.
So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed. Yeah, I'm here to pick up Mr. Sindaco.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
Sorry about that. Okay, boss man, where to?
I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes. I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit! Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. It's my best shirt, too. Didn't this shirt look good on me? Okay, let's get this over. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinguisher here somewhere. Fine. Is this
Carly,
me?
No witnesses. I got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher. Hey, DJ, wait for me. Wait, wait.
Hey,
know what this is?
Oh, thanks.
Come on, man.
Almost lost.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
We need some wheels. Get me back to Caligula's.
You calm down and follow my lead.
Holy fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh, CJ? You and me tearing this town up? Nobody can stop us. Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal, and so is his gang.
Too fucking right they are, dumb pussies. Oh, fuck, I'm screwed. I'm fucking screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit, shit, shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something, I promise.
What the fuck you doing?
Show must go on.
Brandy, goddammit, get the bra-
Can I get your sneakers? You won't be needing those fancy clothes.
Man, he's gonna be pavement pizza. A little more action.
Can I get your sneakers?
This is it. This is the end. I'm out.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, Jew?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Hello?
What the hell?
Dio got a problem with me?
Keep him in your sights at all times.
Thanks for the money. Hello? This is flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Las Venturas International. Over.
Flight.
Hey, wait up! Wah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Good, the stupid ones are left.
Alive!
chose the wrong house to rob, fool.
Let's get a little closer, Gun.
You don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
Face, huh?
I'ma fuck with you!
You gotta understand, shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Yeah?
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to Mama's house.
Come on, man!
Ah! Ah! Help! Ah! Ah!
Hey, sir. Right over here, baby. Don't push
me. I gotta call my pimp.
I can't.
Hey, I'm baby, fuck right over here.
What were you thinking back there, bro?
I'm tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get better. Tired of seeing my family fall apart?
Sweet man, you got more heart. man, Glen Park.
Heart of Kilo Trey's country.
Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, let's roll.
You need to come join the winning
team. Out for that.
Hit those ballers hard.
Johnson boys rolling through.
You waiting around?
Ah! Ah! Ah!
I'm sorry.
Ah!
Go.
Ah! Ah! Help!
Does anybody in this country know how to drive?
Okay. Respond to a 10-9 in northeast.
Say something!
Hey!
Let's drop in on OG Low, see if we can't interrupt that video shoot and recoup some royalties.
And my rhyme book. We're flying in style, baby. You got all the makings of a great man at your car.
Saving till we spending Lope's royalties.
Tell me how a fake buster phony like suck-ass Lope can make it in a rap game, CJ.
Music business is changing, dog. It's all about dance routines and showmanship now. Any fake-ass idiot can get a record deal these days.
So what am I supposed to do?
Dog. You got heart, you got natural style, you got ice-cold gangsters running through your veins. Anybody can get a record deal, but only the genuine article can shake down the house.
CJ, my man, you're a natural manager.
He being interviewed, huh? Okay, let's...
You give me my rhyme book!
Away from me! Dog ain't nothing! Mad Dog, you a drunk ass buster! The kids, they don't want you no more! You washed up! Both of you! Smoke is going dead with you pussies.
is your problem? CJ, come on, man, hop in. Ain't no justice, man. How does scum like Tenpenny stay on the streets?
Man, I don't know. Just the way shit's stacked, I guess.
Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down on cell.
And we will, sweet.
So who's the weird Brit?
What? Oh, Macca, he got a little problem he can't control.
What kind of problem?
He can't stop, you know, giving himself a little bit.
What, you mean he likes to consult Professor Hans Jerkoff?
Yeah, regular.
Spank the monkey?
Yeah.
Take Pomula out?
Quit it.
Burp the worm?
Enough, man. Shit, look at this place. Even old ladies robbing shit.
I guess it's better than staying home and watching the Shopping Channel.
Yeah, go out there and get yourself a bargain.
I'ma gather up some homies and get the hood locked down.
You need anything, give me a call. I'ma check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ. Carl! Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit. I ain't letting you get away with all you done.
Sweet, no!
I'm gonna piss on your corpse, Tenpenny. I ain't losing this fool. Oh, shit! CJ, do something.
Just keep hanging on, bro.
Man, that was a close call. I ain't let this bastard go.
Take the wheel. It's payback time.
Motherfucker! Take that big bastard down! The fire trucks are indestructible! We ain't gonna dent it! Watch our six! Cops on our tail! Those riders coming up. This city's going nuts.
Shit.
I'll keep up with Tenpenny, don't you worry. Concentrate on keeping all these other lunatics off our backs, CJ. Riders on the bridge up ahead. They're dropping shit from that bridge. Look out, CJ. Watch our six. Some riders after us on bike. Look out, CJ. Crazy bikers on a rampage. Come on, Tenpenny, he ain't getting away. Cop on our tail.
My dog!
control!
We got the motherfucker!